We have talked about James Baskett before here on this channel, but here's a quick rundown of his amazing and sad life. Baskett was an amazing actor who did several roles throughout his life, most notably Amos and Andy, voice acting on Dumbo as one of the crows, and as well as Uncle Remus in Song of the South. As much of a gifted actor that Baskett was, many claim that Baskett was the first African-American to win the Oscar. However, Disney persuaded the Academy to give Baskett an honorary Oscar due to his failing health, and the first Oscar actually would have gone to Sidney Poitier in 1963. But as amazing as an actor as James Baskett was, I think he definitely was a trailblazer to African-Americans, as well as building that ground, that path, that future African-American actors can follow in his footsteps. So for James Baskett, thank you, and we celebrate you for Black History Month.